My second goal is to match equivalent decimals and fractions. To achieve my goal, I will get 20 out of 20 in my test. I will know I have achieved when I get 12 out of 12 in the test. I expect the goal to be achieved on Tuesday, the 10th of March.